Good morning, friends. Today we are going to learn chapter number 16, Hesitating and Variation. Our world is full of various organisms. It means plant and animals. In our class, if we observe, we find various types of our friends. Our friends are tall, while other friends are short. म्हणजे आपण असं म्हणतो की काही मित्र मुलं असतात आपल्या वर्गांमध्ये की एक दोन मुलं प्रत्येक वर्गात तुम्हाला दिसतील की त्यांनी किती व्यायाम केला तरी त्यांची उंची काही वाढत. तर असे जे विद्यार्थी आहेत त्याच्या मागे काय कारण असतं? इट इज वी फाईंड द आन्सर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इन दिस चॅप्टर. देन व्हेरिएशन इज ऑल्सो फाउंड इन ॲनिमल्स. सम ॲनिमल्स आर लिव्हिंग इन वॉटर अँड दे मूव्ह विथ देअर स्किन्स. अँड वी ऑब्झर्व द बर्ड्स आर फ्लाइंग इन एअर विथ देअर विंग्स. अँड ह्युमन्स अँड अदर ॲनिमल्स आर वॉकिंग ऑन द ग्राउंड विथ देअर लेग्स. इट मीन्स दॅट देअर इज व्हेरिएशन इन एव्हरी एस्पेक्ट. If we observe plants, some plants are with very attractive colors of the flowers. The flowers are very attractive. Some flowers have very fine fragrance. Some plants use as medicine and some plants are useful for the production of food. In this way, there is variation in every living organism. Then how this variation is kept continued by nature is also one of the important problem, one of the important questions arising in the mind of student. Then again, if we observe the brother and sister of the same parents, then they have some similarities. Their similarities comes through the heredity. Then what is heredity? Heredity are the transfer of characteristics from one generation to next generation. And this heredity brings similarity and differences. In the sexual reproduction, there is more chances of the variation. Then, what is the use of variation? Variation is the boon of nature. We can identify the organism with the help of its variation and similarities. The variation and similarity is the base of classification. Due to heredity, we get many characteristics from our parents. Some characteristics are useful and some characteristics are problematic. It means that our height, our talent is the gift of our parents. But at the same time, some disease is also given from parents to their offspring, just like diabetes and other genetical problems. That genetical diseases we will learn in this chapter. And we will find the answer of the questions arising in your mind, how this heredity works. The heredity works through its genes, and the science of genes, how it works, is called a genetics. Therefore, genetics, variation and heredity and many other concepts can be learned in this chapter. Thank you.